How you doing, buddy? Yeah, we're in silhouette though. How you doing? You wanna hop on my back? You can hop on my back. Go in. Go in. He's right here, but well, you're gonna check the plants out first. That's okay. I'll probably go on my back in a moment. Anyway. Yep, there he goes. You might even, there he is, climbing aboard. What's up, buddy? You doing okay, Saki? Anyway, I just did some smudging. And we're sitting here under the coffee, the bamboo, the cinnamon, trees and plants, which these are all grown from seed. So, you know, for me, beside the obvious, you know, that they're plants, they definitely, you know, suggest and represent growth for me. So that's the cinnamon there. This is the coffee here. And there's the bamboo. Of course, I know it's quite dark. I'm getting a good lower back massage now. Thank you, Saki. And anyway, I'll probably write more about this. But my intention is not to talk too much. It's just to be in a state of intention setting. Hence the smudging and the sounding. And I have here a candle I'm lighting to start a longer meditation, which won't be on this camera, for somebody on the cusp of change and the people around them as well. So anyway, my mood is shifted, so probably seem kind of glum or quiet, and I apologize. So, one ohm to bring the spark into light, one ohm to share the flame with the wick, one ohm to see the match lose its flame, so this candle is set with an intention for a particular person and their family. So I'll be spending the next hour setting that intention, creating that interior cosmogony, knitting together a particular shape of the inner world. And from there, breathe in it, experience the Kali dance, write in it, listen in it, offer in it. And this brief meditation is just holding the space of setting the intention, keeping the intention setting. Phase present and continuing. So I'm trying to enter into a state of pure seva, which doesn't mean I achieve it or it is pure, but that's what my intention is for this intention phase. To be through me, but not in any way for me. To be plainly listening, to be fully present, to be deeply felt. And so whatever intention comes to the fore becomes cleansed, recycled, and perhaps a purer intention is born of it. But I'll keep this candle burning all night and enter into that space. But I thought for a shared meditation we could see what happens post-smudge. In this case, I happen to be laying on the floor next to these plants. Actually, among them, they're kind of above me and beside me. So, nice feeling when it's freezing out. The mood is fading. And the night is high. The days are short to have this sense of life, renewal, and growth as a touchstone, as a felt experience to balance out where one finds oneself. So, thank you for joining me, Taki. Thank you for joining me. Be gentle, be kind, be listening, be yourself, and be here.